These New Bern Bears are putting in work off the field Tuesday, giving back to the Craven community after months of hardship. The New Bern High School football team spent the afternoon showing their fan base some holiday spirit.
We know a lot of people are going through a lot of things, especially this time with COVID and everything going around. So we just try to make sure we keep everybody happy and together.
Teammates and coaches prepped and served barbecue hot plates for a car line of hungry neighbors, many of them fans.
We got roasted potatoes, green beans, rolls, turkey barbecue. Come on and get some, actually.
Team members say supporters give them spirit on game days, so this is a way to return the favor.
I know a lot of people don't have a lot, and me being able to have things, I want to give back to people that doesn't.
Coach Tori Noel says community service is important to the football team, but the pandemic is getting in the way of their usual efforts.
We got this thing called #BearBall.
It means to get better together.
We're a family, and we always talk about how our football team is for the community.
Noel wants to set a good example for his boys in a climate that isn't the easiest. Giving back teaches them those values.
I grew up a little rough myself. You know, some of our kids grew up rough. So, I mean, at the end of the day, we just want to give back. That's all it's about.
In New Bern, I'm Kayla Schmidt, 9 on your side.